In this session, we are going to discuss about formula field. What is a formula field? So formula field means it will do some automatic calculations based on your reference. For example, you can take some price of a products. So if you enter some price of the products, automatically this tax and all everything will calculate and it will produce you the final bill. So that is called formula field. So now let's see a small video demonstration based on the formula field. Here, I'm going to create a formula field called total bill, which will give the result as the sum of two bills. So go to this, select this new field. So formula field, select next, total bill, and return format. As of now, I'm giving number. So what your formula has to do, you can write that one here. So here I want the answer of lab bill plus doctor bill. So you can check the syntax here. So no errors. Select next. Again select next. Save. So now select new. So I just inserted some inputs. The result of this is 1600. Let's check that one. So saving the record. So here you can find the field called, this is total bill. So in this total bill, so there is some of this lab bill and doctor bill, some of the answer will be there. So it will be generated automatically. So this is all about formula fields. So like this, you can create it for currency, date and time. For example, if you take currency, so what is the this currency will act according to your country. If you select dollars, according to that it will act. If you select India, according to that it will act in rupees. And this one is checkbox, and this one is date, and this one is date plus time. So this one is number, which we have used right now, and percentage calculation also you can do. With text also you can use the formulas.